In this TeamWork 5 video, I'm going to show you how to change your time zone and your culture or language. In order to do that, you need to go to the Settings tab at the top of your menu bar. Go ahead and click on Settings. The page that comes up is most likely your information page. That's not where you're going to be able to change your time zone in TeamWork 5. Notice that the top menu bar has changed and is now showing your settings pages. Next to settings, you should see information and then preferences. Click on preferences. Once the preferences page comes up, you should see three boxes. The first is titled home, the second calendar, and the third other. Scroll down to other. The other box is where you will find your time zone and your culture. In order to change your time zone, click on the triangle in the time zone box. The drop-down menu should list all of the time zones. If you are in the United States, you most likely don't need to change either of these settings, but just in case, go ahead and select the proper time zone. Now you can do the same thing for culture. If you click on the arrow in the culture box, you will see a drop-down menu, and it shows the various places and languages that TeamWork 5 is available in. Again, if you're in the United States, you don't need to change this. Don't change your time zone or culture unless you are working remotely for some reason. Just because you log into your account somewhere else doesn't mean that you need to change those features. Now, in order for those changes to take effect, you do need to hit the blue Save button at the bottom of your screen. If you don't, those changes won't be saved. So go ahead and hit Save. Now notice that the green bar has appeared to the left of the Save button. That is telling you when the page was last saved, and if that doesn't appear, your page was most likely not saved. Because the time zone and culture features affect other pages, you do need to restart the app in order for those changes to go into effect. So go ahead and hit the orange Restart App button. Once you've done that, TeamWork 5 should have reset, and if you scroll down, you should see that your changes have been saved. To change the default home page that comes up when you log into your TeamWork 5 account, check out the next video.